So this sketch lets you know how cool the beer is and if it's ready to drink. So here you can see that the temperature is lower than 1, so that means that the LED will go blue, which means that it's the perfect temperature for drinking. But I've programmed it so that if the temperature is 1, then the LED will be green, and that will mean that it's still okay to drink. Otherwise, if the temperature is above 1, then the LED will go red, which means that it's not ready to drink yet.